Hey guys, what's up? It's HD Wallet here, back with another video. Today we are playing with HD Pothead again. SCP-205. SCP-205 is a flood of lamps used in photography. The light emitted by each lamp behaves in a manner unique to SCP... to any surface that is not colored white. What the hell? Uninterrupted, any matter, otherwise casting no shadow. A young woman's shadow? Oh man, no way! Okay, so what happened last video? Last video we had a memory access violation and the guy was chasing us. Fuck! Dude, I just turned around! Okay, I don't remember his name anymore. Okay, I heard something. I have a keycard. I don't remember his name anymore, but he keeps chasing you, and that was the guy came through the floor. Oh my god. Great. Locked. All these doors are locked. Stick with me, guys. This is just a game you don't want to play by yourself. Okay, I hear something. I know I hear something. There is something right here. Okay, that was the door. I was scared, I didn't know what the sound was. Oh, there's the dead guy. So just... move over him. Okay, can I go through... this door with the dead guy? Oh, he has something. His eyes are poured. His eyes are... oh god, he has like that face like... when you look at it, it will jump right at you. That kind of face he has. If there are any new people right here, by the way, I am Dutch, so I have a Dutch accent. Okay. SCP-1123, object class safe. Doesn't really look safe to me, man. This is like a skull face or something. It's not really safe to me. But hey, who knows, you know? Let's just check it out. What is this? Let's read it. Don't touch. When a subject approaches SCP-1123, they will report anomalous sensory phenomena. If I really knew what that was, then I would probably be really, really, really scared. Nice freaking sight. I got lost 4 times just trying to find the main security hub. To Agent Wilkinson. Agent Wilkinson, I tried to warn you. It was a modular design theory. Command hooked up. Set up sections installed are needed. Okay. Great. I don't give a shit. Okay, I'm scared. Dude, I thought this would be like a guy. Okay, a mask. This would be like a guy with a face or something. I mean like a human or something. Yeah, I know. Higher security clearance, of course. Seriously, this level 1 keycard can't open anything. And every time I close the door, it seems like another one opens or something. Okay. I'm exceptionally scared right now. Nothing happened, no, of course not. Of course not! Level 1 security clearance. If you like level 1 security clearance, you clean toilet. Okay, fuck me! Dude. That shit scared me! Holy shit! It was just... okay, what the fuck? That shit that scared me so much, man. So I can't go through it at all. Okay, I didn't even touch it. Dude, are you freaking kidding me? Are you serious, man? Tesla gate. Okay. So I can't go through it at all. Okay, now it's bugged. Now it's bugged. Not even if I run or something. Okay. I cracked the code. I cracked the game. I cracked a Tesla gate. Man, that woman scared the shit out of me, okay? That chick scared the shit out of me. Oh my god. Okay, loading. It says loading. That's not good. Safe. Oh, this is the lamps! The lamps that show a woman. Can I open this door? Of course, this card is not going to open this door. Obviously. Gas mask. You put on the gas mask. Okay, so now with the gas mask, I can go to the... Dude, I'm forgetting these words because I'm just scared as shit. Sorry. Okay, I can go through the smokes. I just came from here. Wait, I didn't. Did I? Hey, help me. Someone's watching. I came from the left. I hear something. Okay, did I come from here? Okay. So there's still one door I have to do, right? No, I need to go through this way. This is not the way I went. Tesla gate, there are more Tesla gates, of course. Shh. Oh dude, someone was singing or something. Okay, that wasn't scary. At least it gave me a little bit of a kick. Kick in the adrenaline. Okay, what's that? And by the way, if you guys are like, hey, this guy's starting to speak with a lower voice every time throughout the video, then that's entirely possible. Because when I get scared, I just start talking with a lower volume, okay? Whoa, my fuck me, mate. Okay, and there's that guy again. What the fuck do I do? I need to run, but I can't.
Take the shortest way out is through the southeast wing. Follow me.
Did you hear that?
Hey. Are you kidding me, dude? Just when I found Fred and Larry. Hey. That's like a gas mask. Is that the gas mask that I was wearing? No, it's not. It looks entirely different. Okay, so let's do this again. This is the rabbit. That guy came through the floor. You guys saw that, right? The guy that wants to get me. Okay, hey. Okay, so that's like scripted or something, because that happened last time too. And then this guy is probably here, right? No, he's not. Okay, I hear something. Okay, he is. Okay. Close this door. And now this guy come through the floor, right? Or maybe not.
I think the shortest way out is through the southeast wing. Follow me.
Did you hear that? I hope it wasn't.
Fred and Larry! No! Fred and Larry! Okay. is he still here or... Mamma mia! Dude, you scare me, man. You're actually really scary. I picked something up. What is this? What is this? Oh, this is nothing! Holy shit. Clipboard. Oh, I can add documents to the clipboard. Oh, that's actually a good idea. Okay, so can I... Okay, okay, I need to blink. Fuck. This guy. He's actually pretty freaky. I can't do anything here. Okay, I need to blink, I need to blink, I need to blink, I need to blink, I need to blink! Okay, just in time, man. Dude, you have a nasty ass. You need to wipe your ass, man. Oh, he can't go up the stairs. Okay, he can. He can't go through doors. No, he can't go through doors, okay. He can? Oh no. Why was he here? What's here? What is this? There's nothing. There's nothing here. What? Memory access violation, yay! Okay, thank you guys so much for watching. I saved the game, luckily. So they still need to fix this memory access violation. Like, this pops up every time. So thank you guys so much for watching. This has been HD Rotted. I have been incredibly scared again. I hope you have a great Halloween. And if you guys haven't done so already, please like this video. Please comment in the comment section down below if you like this video. Then please tell me so. It really helps me going. And yeah, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video, people. HD Rotted out.